This is a DIY head-mounted laser system that was developed to activate a communication panel from a few feet to a several feet away. It was developed for a patient with ALS who could not use an eye tracking system or a sip and puff to communicate. This system uses an eye-safe laser to activate a section in each row and column that types that letter onto the computer screen. The laser is mounted onto a lightweight, adjustable welding headpiece. This device can control a TV through infrared and also has X10 appliance control. The laser itself can be turned on and off by a tilt ball system and can be activated or stopped simply by looking up and then looking down. Contact St. Ambrose OT to check this out from our lending library.